Here's a quick overview of the number forms that we have done so far. Standard form is just the number that we're used to seeing. Expanded form takes each number and writes the total value that it's actually worth, and then adds it together. 3 becomes 300, 6 becomes 60, 2 would stay its 2. Word form is exactly how we read it. We have to spell out the words this time. Unit form tells you how many of each unit we have, how many hundreds, how many tens, and how many ones. The final way that we've seen so far is place value discs. We are representing the discs that we've used in class by circling either 100, 10, or 1. These are the discs that our students have been practicing using them with. Hopefully this helps you to practice with your students on using different number forms.